But do you really believe that when people talk about the threat to democracy that Trump poses, do you really think that that is as an equal to Biden?
I can make the argument that President Biden is a much worse threat to democracy. And the reason for that is President Biden is the first candidate in history, the first president in history that has used the federal agencies to censor political speech, so to censor his opponent. I can say that because I just won a case in the Federal Court of Appeals and now before the Supreme Court.